Are you aware that ants are one of the world's strongest creatures in relation to their size? Or that they are the longest living insects, and although they can collaborate and build big colonies, they don't have ears, and in addition some of them they don't have eyes too. In this video we are presenting 10 amazing facts about ants. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to The Curious Traveler, and hit the bell in order to get notified when a new amazing video is out. Back to our topic. Fact 1. Ants are living almost everywhere in the entire globe. With the exception of Antarctica, ants can be found on every single continent. There are over 12,000 ant species, and their total population is so big that it is estimated that there are about 1 million ants for every one human in the world. Fact 2. Ants are as old as dinosaurs. According to studies from big universities like Harvard, ants arose about 168 million years ago. 100 million years ago, when the flowering plants arose, ants diversified and assumed ecological dominance about 60 million years ago. Fact 3. Ants are social insects and they live in colonies. The ants inside the colony have specific jobs according to their roles. The queen, after reaching to adulthood, spends the rest of her life laying eggs. In some colonies there can be more than one queens. The workers and the soldiers are female and the first maintain the nest and collect food, while the latter defend the colony. The male ants mate with the future queen and they don't live very long after that. Fact 4. Some type of ants act as farmers. Except humans, ants are the only creatures that will farm other creatures. One example is the farming of aphids, insects which consume the watery fluid of plants. Ants are protecting them from their natural predators, like the ladybugs, and they feed on the sugary substance that aphids leave behind after feeding on plants. This substance is called honeydew. Fact 5. Ants are slave makers. Although it sounds strange, some species of ants are slave makers. They invade neighboring ant colonies, they steal eggs or larvae, and they raise them as slaves which are working for them. There are some species like the Amazon ants which are incapable of feeding themselves, and they rely on captured workers. Fact 6. Some ants are acting as nomads. There are about 200 ant species which do not build nests, and they are called army ants. They are traveling all day, and they are attacking other colonies or insects in order to get food. During the night they build a temporary nest and they start moving again the next morning. The only time they abandon temporarily this nomadic phase is when the queen is laying eggs, and they have to wait for them to hatch. Fact 7. Bullet ants have the most painful sting in the world. Of all the living ant species, about 71% are stinging species. The sting of the bullet ants is the highest on Schmidt's pain index. The victims have described the pain as being shot, and that is why these ants are known with this name. The pain is also described as waves of burning or walking over flaming charcoal, with 3 inches of nails embedded in your heel. Fact 8. Ants don't have ears, and some of them don't have eyes. Although ants don't have ears, they use as alternative their skill to feel vibrations from the ground through their feet. The species of ants which don't have eyes can communicate by using their antennae. Ants have also other innovative ways to communicate with each other. For example, they can send messages in regards with danger or sources of food by leaving trails of chemicals that they produce from their body. These chemicals are called pheromones. Fact 9. Ants are the longest living insects. Ant queens can live up to 30 years, which is estimated to be almost 100 times longer of the time that solitary insects of similar size live. The workers live from 1 to 3 years. On the other hand, male ants are short-lived and they survive only for a few weeks. Fact 10. Ants are one of the world's strongest creatures in relation to their size. Ants can carry up to 50 times their own body weight. What is more impressive is that ants work as a team in order to move much heavier objects than the ones they can, as single units. Out of the 10 facts, which one did you find the most interesting? Leave your comment below, and if you like the video, don't forget to press the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Until next time, stay curious. Join the Curious Traveler.